back to Mindset, Mental Health News and Information, picking up from our live broadcast.